So guys, my uncle just called me and told me that my auntie is on her way, and today is actually her birthday. So we're gonna go surprise her right now. Everybody's actually already set up right now. We got what are they called? The stringies?
The string party, yeah. Something like that.
We got those right now, and we're gonna go surprise her right now. So hopefully we do a good job. Let's go surprise her. Come on, let's go.
Later.
So guys, I left my camera at the house and I was told that my mom did a video. I have no idea what it is. I don't know what it is. Probably pretty embarrassing, man. I'm probably gonna post it anyways. But I hope you guys like it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Do all that good stuff. And I hope you guys like it. Enjoy. Bye.
So guys, first step we're gonna do to do the elote hot Cheetos. We're gonna smash the hot Cheetos first.
What is that?
I don't know if I'm doing it right, but yeah. We're gonna do that and we'll be back right back. We're gonna do the other step, okay guys? Okay. So guys, as you can see, we have our Cheetos done, smashed, our butter, our cheese, our corn, and our sticks. So we're gonna try to do it. Can I see myself? Like this. All right, you guys, you can see myself. I had to turn my camera, but we're gonna try to do this. It's not a challenge, just everybody's doing it, so I wanted to try it. I never tried it, so we're gonna try to do this today. Young Flaco's getting ready. Flaco Nation is getting ready, so he'll be here in a moment. See you. Oh my God, how you turned it? Hey, Flaco Nation, so we're back, and here are the elotes we're making. So we're gonna be able to do it with hot Cheetos. We got the hot Cheetos. And, or the cheese if they like. So, my sister's already the birthday girl. She's starting one already. She's putting her mayonesa, not mayonnaise.
Extra mayonesa.
Okay. And when we finish, we'll get you back, right back. Bye. So you guys, these are my results. I got the cheto one, and I got the elote.
Send me a piece of that corn.
Yes. So I'm gonna try to do with tapatio. Actually, you don't use this, but I'm gonna use it. Cause we Mexican, of course, so. Oh, oops, ignore that, you guys. So these are my results. Hope you guys love it.
We're done.
Elote and chetos.
And we're done.
Enjoy.
A ver.
Damn. That's good, you guys. Thank you.
The next day.
Y'all must think I'm capping, but bro, all these hours are like, bro, what the hell? Check this one out. This is a whole ass aisle that is empty as hell. How you feel about this aisle right there?
I don't know, I'm just tired.
I didn't want to be here. Y'all need something from the aisle? Y'all gonna have some dryer balls.
What? Why are you gay?
Dude, they blocked out this whole section to give each everybody some water.
Only like one bottle of water to go to each family. Like the case.
Bro?
Yeah, like the big case. Yeah. Only one case to go to one family. Either that or like the gallon. That's what I heard.
Vic, there was this weird guy back there. He kept on wanting to lick me. I was like, no, don't lick me, lick her.
Oh, I get it.
What do they call CVS in Iraq?
I don't know.
CV Hama.
Iraq?
No, you make everything so, oh my God.
The next day.
Okay, we're in. We're in. Let's go. Make everybody scatter. Run. Run. Make everybody scattering around. And that guy said that they're hiding stuff in the back.
Bullshit, man. Let's go take it out.
Let's go in the back warehouse. We'll see you later.
Damn, I ain't been here in a minute. Don't get offended. What's good, Flaco Nation? So the videos you guys just saw was basically my mom woke up at 5 in the morning because she wanted to go get resources for, as you guys know right now, the coronavirus. And she just wanted to go get resources, so she went, and those were the type of videos. As you guys can see, everything is getting out of stock right now. So if you guys don't have anything, just stay safe, stay protected, cover your mouth. I don't want to get sick. If y'all gonna cough around me, get away. So I hope you guys are staying safe. I love you guys so much. I'm sorry for the delay of not posting a lot. I've been doing my own stuff. I've been on school, but I still love you guys. Don't ever forget that. Flaco still loves you. Mwah. I don't know why the hell I did that, but Flaco loves you guys. Stay protected, stay healthy. Get some fucking soap. You need some soap. You know what soap is? Get on it. Some of you musty ass people. Get on it, hunty. Now I'm playing. If you guys like today's vlog, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. And turn on post notifications so you're notified every time I upload a new banger. Because I'm always uploading new bangers. So, I hope you guys like. Deliver. So, I hope you guys like today's video. And never forget, you're never too young to do what you love. Yeah!